Syracuse is a team averaging about 9 threes a game, and there's the first of the day from Guerrier. Xavier Johnson knocks it down.
Going back to beyond before the ACC and what they've been able to play against in the matchups.
Turnaround, Griffin knocks it in.
Defensive possession by Pitt, forcing that shot up by Boeheim.
And then Johnson draws contact and puts it in. Today's a three-point game for Syracuse. And Olajai off the dribble. That was magical.
Get inside and force them to move.
Good time for Pittsburgh. Jefferson struggling, shooting the ball. Strong take by Guerrier. He's got a dozen in the first half to lead the way. All of them from the starters. Most of them from Guerrier, Olajai, and Griffin. Nice move. Champagnie takes it strong. Great ball movement again, and it's Koulibaly laying it in to give Pittsburgh the lead. Continues. Syracuse, four different guys with two fouls. Koulibaly with three and a couple other Panthers with two, and there's the triple from Alan Griffin. Have more lead changes in this game than Pittsburgh's had all season long. Panthers have only had seven lead changes in their eight ball games, and another lead change there is the three. Good for Horton. Griffin had it ripped away. Champagnie gonna take it all the way for the stop.
I'm gonna let you know I'm feeling better now.
Oh, a blur. Johnson to Champagnie.
Not two in one game, Evan Lepler. Are you kidding me?
Champagnie has 16 for Pittsburgh, along with 11 rebounds. Oh, there's another rebound and a louder stuff. Orange looking for some second chance points here. Get it back to Quincy, and he takes it strong at Champagnie. Pittsburgh with the clock winding down. Shot clock at 5 for Horton, who puts it in. Plus the foul. Keep an eye on is Joe Girard. He's on the bench right now. Another offensive rebound for Champagne.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? He's right. The lefty stick back. That was ridiculous.
You see Boeheim come with missed three.
Too strong. Outlet ahead. Johnson detonates. Pittsburgh blows out Cuse in the second half. 96-76 the final.